The very prominent sports figure, Rohit. Over to you. We have a few words for the audience.
Thank you everyone for inviting me here. It's absolutely my honor to be here today. And I just thought, you know, when I heard they're opening a new lab and they wanted me to be here, I was more than willing to come because, you know, I got introduced to Onquest laboratories under very difficult circumstances. It was COVID time, it was the second wave, and unfortunately, I got infected, my father got infected, and we had about 22 people on the we live on a farm, so 22 people infected on the farm at the same time. And as you know, those were very, very difficult times. You know, even with, we were working with other labs earlier, they didn't have enough staff to be able to come and take samples. And I got introduced to Ravindraji and his team and the Onquest team, and I must say, and I will never forget this, that they were like family members to us. You know, whether it was night, it was day, it was midnight, I'd never heard the word no, it cannot be done, or that it will be delayed. You know, it was trying times for us as a family, and you know, so I really feel like this is an extended family of mine because they supported me like family members. And I always also want to say that you know, you can have the best machines, you can have the best technology, but end of the day is the man behind the machine. So the men behind, I must compliment Aditya of choosing such great people. From the guy who used to come and pick the sample to Ravindraji, which is the top management, everybody.